September 8th is forever marked by tragedy for the city of Sherrill. On that day back in 1969, Police Chief Thomas Reilly and Officer Robert Mumford pulled over a suspected armed robber.
And at one point, the driver grabs a gun and shoots both officers, and they're both down.
Officer Mumford died the next day, September 9th. Chief Reilly passed away 4 days later. Their deaths sent shockwaves through the small community.
The articles that were written about the shooting, you would see terms like shattered, community shocked, and it really did. And I felt that myself, growing up about less than 10 miles away from Sherrill. I felt that as a 9-year-old kid.
That feeling from 50 years ago is part of the reason Mark Spahn was inspired to tell the story of these two fallen officers.
This is the pilot episode, and I'm so glad that it's a hometown episode for me.
It's part of the upcoming production of Blue Legacy, The Stories Behind the Badge. Producers are hoping it can honor their memory.
Nobody is really telling the story of legacy, what these officers left behind, the impact that they had upon the community.
Despite it happening 50 years ago, Spahn says he could still feel that emotional impact it continues to have on this small community.
There were a lot of tears shed on the day that we shot the film. The emotion was as raw as it probably was 50 years ago.
Especially since the victims meant much more to the community than their badges.
So, Bob Mumford, we heard a lot about the proud family man. Tom Reilly was a gentle giant. We heard from people that just knew him intimately, also a family man.
Ensuring their memories are spread beyond the community. In Sherrill, Harrison Grubb, Spectrum News.